Looks like he's craving Italian.
Four-door Fiat 500L. It's a lot bigger than you think.